Everyone, I'm Raj Desai, and today I'm going to show you how to block the email address or how to block the domain in Gmail so that they can't send us mail or their mail cannot appear in our inbox, so that you can easily filter out your inbox. I have observed many times that many people have the complaint that we are getting this mail, we are getting that mail, but we don't want that mail. What to do? So here is the solution. So first of all, you have to go to your Gmail account. So yes, I have opened it, and now I'll say Gmail. Okay, so my email ID desairajvijay@gmail.com is opening now. As you can see the setting symbol here, I will press the setting. I will go in the setting menu. Yes, okay. Now as you can see here, filters, we have to do the filters, create a new filter from. Now let's say I don't want any email from, let's say I don't from e-magazine DPS telecom. I don't want any email from this, so I'll just copy it. Control C. I'll go to setting one more time, then filters, create a new filter, and I'll paste it. Yes, you can see the options, the filter from, to, subject, has the word, doesn't have. So you can filter in many cases. You can say some abusing words, so you can say has the word this, so it will filter this mail. Now as you can see, I have noted newsletter at dpstele.com. now I'll say create filter with this search. So at the back side, it will show me the mails according to my search. The all mails are from newsletter at dpstele.com. Now I'll say skip the inbox and archive it. And as soon as I'll press create filter, it will create my filter, and there is no message in my inbox, and all the message will go into the archive. And whenever this dpstele.com will inbox me, automatically all the message will go to the archive, and I will find my inbox safe and spam free. So now and if you want to filter the whole domain, that is dpstele.com, if they are using any other username that is not newsletter but something like today's news at dpstele.com, then you have to go to again to the filter, create a new filter, and what you have to do is star at dpstele.com, so it will filter the whole domain. And now create filter with this search. It's okay, all of them skip the inbox and archive it, create filter. So now any email from this particular domain will go into the archive directly and will not be in my inbox. So thank you for watching this video. For further technical knowledge, you can go to www.rvd16.blogspot.com, that is my blog, or you can add me on, follow me on Twitter, that is at Desai Raj Vijay. Thank you for watching the video again. Good day.